for Keller. Now they work it back out high. Holding is Smoltz. Valimaki's got some room. He shoots. He hit the pipe. Yusuf Valimaki.
Timo Meier out against the Coyotes fourth line here.
And the Coyotes fourth unit of Dauphin, O'Brien, and Cassie. A good stick there by Zach. As it'll be played in behind the net. Comes in front. Hamilton with a shot and a stop by Ingram. Rebound. They score. And guess who? It's Timo Meier. First as a New Jersey Devil.
Not all that flashy. Works the boards great in front of the net, and he just spins and fires. And Connor Ingram comes way out on this play. Nice job there by Meier initially on getting to that puck and then opening up the five hole on Connor Ingram.
As this one will be played right back, and Lawson Kraus to the corner to the front. Soderstrom, oh, what a look! And now McBain, the Michelli scores! Matthias Michelli is tied it in one.
What a shift here for the Coyotes. Little chip and chase game. They hunt that puck down. They throw it right out front, and Soderstrom joining the attack. And how about this play by McBain? Most players would have shot that. Instead, he dishes it right in front to Matthias Michelli, who gets open. You look at the goaltender just trying to scramble to get back into position. And Matthias Michelli.
Now the Devils will look to get it out. Stretch pass to Tar. He's back in with it. Set a pass across. Oh, what a save. Connor Ingram. I don't want to paint him as a defensive forward because we all know how he can light it up offensively, but just a terrific player. As this one will be moved along, Holla, and they get it to the front, and they score! Severson, and he sent that one across to Jesper Boqvist, and what a bang-bang play to give the Devils a 2-1 lead.
And no chance on the play for Connor Ingram. The depth and the offense that the Devils can bring. They throw the puck towards the net, and it all breaks down from there. That puck never even got to the net on the initial shot, and the Devils snip it out. They find it, and Severson goes on the backhand backdoor. I thought the Devils were pretty opportunistic in how they went about their business. A lot of freebies, a lot of turnovers. But I'll tell you what, the Coyotes spent a lot of that first 20 minutes all over the Devils.
Kristen Fisher.
And sometimes that's all part of it. It's a feeling out process in that first, you know, 10, 15 minutes of hockey game.
Mercer in front. He can't get a pass. Connor Ingram.
Yeah, that's too many. No question. That first player is not paying attention to line changes.
Severson now and Dawson Mercer. To Severson. Towards the net, and he scores. Up high, Severson, and I don't think Connor Ingram ever saw that. Power play goal, 3-1 Devils.
What a shot.
They get this puck eventually far right side right here, and here it comes. I believe that's Palat that goes to the net. That brings Nemeth and Valimaki. Excuse me. And he puts that puck in a perfect spot.
Valimaki. And a hit there from Bastion. Turnover right to the front. He's here and a stop by Ingram. Plays to the side. Siegenthaler took him up from O'Brien. Dauphin is on it. Right through the crease out high. Soderstrom with a shot, and that was blocked. Coyotes keep it on side. O'Brien, love save, Vanacek. And another shot. And a goal. Zach Kassian. And it's a 3-2 game.
Missile. The Coyotes' fourth line. Just working. Hustling. Throwing everything towards the net. O'Brien tries to chuck it at the net, and Zach Kassian just steps right into this one. It bounces right back to him, and he goes top cheese. Right over the shoulder, over the glove, and in the back of the net.
Josh Brown, nice little pin there on Holla. Now he's a look to get it out.
Nice little cross check, too, on the back of his legs. I love Josh Brown. He knows.
Oh, big hit there. And a shot. and they score. And the Devils get a late one. And they double up the Coyotes 4-2.
Line again. This will be a second of the hockey game. And the Coyotes couldn't get that puck out of the zone. There's a big hit by Brown. And Boquist just gets up, goes to the quiet area, and gets a beautiful feed. And well, right now, he's certainly leading on the ice. And that's what the Coyotes need more of.
Dougie Hamilton and now Siegenthaler. So the Devils open up this third period of play with a two-goal lead. And now back to the line for Valimaki, and they set it up, and Nick Schmaltz curling with it for Keller. Keller might have a lane here. Keller across. Schmaltz, he scores! Oh, man, was that beautiful. Keller to Schmaltz. Where have you heard that before?
And then Clayton Keller with a magical pass around the horn. Here comes Keller. There goes Schmaltz. Nobody picks up Nick Schmaltz. He gets lost in coverage by the Devils, and Clayton Keller knows exactly where Nick Schmaltz is going, and he feeds him right into the wheelhouse, into the back of the net. No chance on the play for Hanacek. And the Coyotes.
Mackey will play it in behind the net and send it around, and now Schmaltz will bring it out. Brought back. Nick Schmaltz out high. Keller with a shot. Oh, off the shoulder of Hanacek. Boyd on the follow-up. Fisher couldn't keep. Turn the other way. Timo Meier brings it in. Little drop for Hughes. Hughes to the front, and it's covered by Connor Ingram.
That move and that trade, he brings a ton of experience, and also he's just 26 years of age.
Tatar has it up high. Ingram the save as it heads up in the corner. As Liam O'Brien will dump one in. Quick change here for the Coyotes. They get the Kraus line out. He intercepts. He shoots and a stop. Vanacek. Valimaki to the front. They score! Jack McBain has tied it with 2 minutes remaining in regulation.
Are you kidding me? It all starts with the loss of Kraus shot. And Vanacek cannot get back in between the pipes. He thought Valimaki was going to shoot that puck. What a pass by Valimaki. Are you kidding me?
And now the Devils will play, looks like here for the overtime. Marino will play it across, and this one's going to OT, and the crowd on their feet. How about that, Tyson? Down 4-2 to one of the best teams in the Eastern Conference. Devils are 9-3 in overtimes, 1-3 in shootouts. Coyotes 2-6 in overtimes, 3-3 in shootouts. But when the Coyotes score four or more, they're 13-0-2 this season. Something's got to give. Hischier brings it in. Nico Hischier scores. And the Devils off the bench, and they win it in overtime 5-4.
They go all the way down, and Hischier on a two-on-one takes this right to the cage himself, far side. This is a goal scorer's goal right there. A good 6 inches off the ice, just above that right pad and below the blocker of Connor Ingram, who had one heck of a game here tonight. And the New Jersey Devils continue to roll, partner.